Walnut Street Bridge will be closed for a bridge inspection this week. The bridge will be closed from 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. Monday through Friday and possibly Saturday. TDOT says the work is contingent on favorable weather.